Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Jupyter Notebook is an open source documentation tool that allows live code and visualizations. In this tutorial, we are going to cover how to install and configure Jupyter Notebook on Ubuntu 18.04. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web Ubuntu 18.04 self-managed server. This tutorial assumes you have a working Python 3 installation and some means of making a Python virtual environment. All commands referenced in this tutorial can be found in the video description. To kick things off, let's get system packages updated by running apt update-y. Next up, let's create and activate a Python virtual environment to install the Jupyter package. Python 3-m venv Jupyter source Jupyter /bin/activate. Now that the environment is active, install the Jupyter package by running Python 3-m pip install Jupyter. After that, log out of your server and open a terminal on your local machine. To access the app, we will be forwarding a local port via SSH. Copy the SSH command from the video description and replace the hostname with the IP or hostname of your server. Now that we are SSH'd back into the server, activate the virtual environment and start the app by running the following commands. Source Jupyter /bin/activate Jupyter Notebook --allow-root. Great! Grab one of these links from the output in the terminal, take it to the browser on your local machine, and replace the port with 8000. You should now be connected to the remote Jupyter Notebook. From here, click the New dropdown and select Python 3 to create a new Python 3 notebook. That's it! You now know how to install and configure Jupyter Notebook on Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. Thanks for watching! For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.